what's the weather going to be like?
Well, with the exception of some rain still around, I think we're finally going to get rid of it here over the next 24 hours, and it's going to shape up to be pretty nice. I'll have further details about what to expect coming up. Stay tuned. You're watching News 10 at 6 on WTHI, with coverage you can count on.